Silence, everybody, please.
Now, my dear.
What are you doing?
My master says he's always ready for something to eat.
He will kill you if you disturb him now.
And choir of heaven itself will not sound sweeter. No, they couldn't.
If this can move you, lad, imagine what it'll be like on the first performance.
Not a bad looking girl. What do you say, Charles?
Well, I agree.
Tell you what, the costume doesn't really do her justice.
No.
In a presentable costume, she looked really beautiful.
Again, you're right.
Saxon fellow seems to have finished. Good thing, too.
Devilish dull, Charles.
Oh, well.
Siva, this throws away our last chance.
Oh, I hope not, Mr. Heidegger.
Yes, it means ruination for me and ruination for Mr. Handel.
Beg pardon, sir. Did I hear you say my master was ruined?
Nothing more certain.
In that case, he'll want something like